Sarah Jones was found dead late last night at her home here in North State City. This is the third case in a series of brutal attacks, leaving residents terrified.
The suspected killer is still at large.
Eyewitness reports are stating nine people left dead at the ILA youth hospital in Lima. We are unaware at this point in time what the causes of death are. More updates on the road.
We've got nine dead, no survivors. Only one working camera left.
Excuse me, miss?
We see you.